I got your break, man. Leave me alone.
Leave me alone.
I got a black screen.
Yeah, that's what happens when you load into the dungeon.
No, I mean. I can hear shit going on, but I can't see anything. Yeah, I got alt F4.
Sounds like a you problem, not gonna lie.
Yeah, alt F4.
I'll wait so you get the XP then. I will wait.
Is it reset there?
Yeah. Wait, is it? No, it hasn't. Oh my god, wow. Yeah, it's not, Kyle. So why are you lying?
Leave, and then leave the game, and then rejoin.
Oh, okay, thanks, Master.
Do you know what I mean?
Didn't know how it worked before,
yeah,
so.
Yeah.
So leave game, start the game,
yeah,
and then invite you, right? Well, that's quite something. Yeah.
Do it, Mitch, do it. I do have VODs on, so we're sending my...
Let's go! I got so many enemies, RS, you have no idea.
But did you die?
No, not yet.
What if I told you I have an idea?
I'm about to die though. Oh, I'm frozen, yeah. One more combo in me.
What's going on here then?
Oh, that's my first legendary drop.
I just got 2 drop legendaries. Look at me go. Yeah.
Get rid of this.
Oh my god. Stop him casting the shit. Oh, okay, dude. Okay, dude. Ta.
Oh, secret legendary ring. Let's see what stats it's got. Stunning ability. No, crap.
Not good.
Conduit says, don't pick that up yet.
I know. Okay, we don't. I'm died. Just pick the conduit and just kill her. I'll pick out click the one after.
I'm grouping everything up, bro.
Yeah.
Right, everything is grouped up. Let's go! Dead. All of it dead.
Very good. Very nice.
Very, very good. 1 pound fish. Very, very nice. 1 pound fish. Come on, ladies. Come on, ladies. Very, very good. 1 pound fish.
Wow. Let me know when you pick loads. I can pick the conduit then.
group everything up now.
Alright. Tell me when you're ready.
Not yet.
Follow me, man.
Alright, now. Come on, ladies,
better than
good.
Oh, yeah. Hit a wall inside and then slam me.
They're min-maxing you, bro.
They're literally insane. I even dashed out of that, dude. Like, are you kidding me? Oh my god, what a rip-off game this is.
Nothing really bad.
Oh my god, even this axe is good.
Crushed beans bones, nice. Oh, hello there. Lots of XP in this dungeon, don't
they? Yeah, it is. It's one of the best dungeons for sure.
Bringing some more friends over to us, right?
Yeah. I like how they just got here and they're going for me straight away.
They shouldn't be. I just.
They're like, go for the beast. Got the biggest hitbox. Did you watch my last night stream on Street Fighter?
Yeah.
What do you think about the game?
Yeah, it looks clean.
Looks pretty clean. Cool, isn't it? Jack was like, I'm even tempted to buy the game. I was like, Jack, I would love to see you fucking play fighting game. Very sweaty people in that game, the holy shit. No casting.
I gotta go find some more friends or something.
Oh my god, that was 100k crit again.
Oh, I found more friends, Oris! yay! Meet Billy and Joe and Jeff and Carl.
No. No. Ooh, ancestral boots. Legendary ones. What a terrible ones. Thank you, game.
Stats on the legendaries normally tend to be trash. You're just really looking for the ancestral yellows and rolling the stats on them.
No
and then
shit.
The affix on it.
No shit. You can do the same on a legendary though.
Yeah.
If the legendary is good. For sure, mate, for sure.
Foul.
I actually need to go back as I am fullio.
World boss was bullshit as well, wasn't it?
Sure.
Kill the world boss and then drop this fucking cash so you can only fucking use a level 80 bullshit.
I know, it's quite stupid.
Yeah, I gotta go back and
for sure, for sure.
Foul show.
Where's the fighting? Jack later, man. At the moment, farming simulator, man. I mean, technically, fighting is also farming simulator because you just farm the rank over and over, right?
I'll be losing way too much.
Technically. Oh, that's big. Looks better than this. That I can agree. Street Fighter 6 is a very nice looking game, not gonna lie. Oh no, those are boots. Sacred, god damn it. God damn it, Jack. Gosh darn it. Gosh darn it.
I have a paragon
ever. I need to repair. 152k repair. Thank you, game. Thank you very much. Jack, do me a favor. Can you check between the Twitch and my YouTube which delay is higher, or is it about the same? Well, so, just saying delay, like, you know what I mean, between those two. They'll be about the same.
Ow. Oh no.
Oh Oh, big damage. Yeah, boy.
Yeah, just walk past all the elite turrets. Yeah, 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 fine.
But I'm fighting fine. Here as well, mate. Relax. Where's the elite?
I killed him.
Nah, I don't care. You're making shit up now.
Oh my god. Alright, Darius, just leave me with these elite players, eh? Oh my god.
What is this?
Oh my god, I just had two legendary drop instantly.
And that's what we're talking about. How did I just crit the damn?
Every shot should be a crit.
Are you fucking kidding me, man?
Nah, it's just
God, I hate those guys with the big axe. Oh my god, they're annoying. I swear, those guys with that big axe, they should be the guys from Resident Evil. There's multiple pyramids everywhere. Elite Shaman. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Why not? Oh my god, why did I just crit him? Insta died. Oh my god. 80 and 30k in the same time on that? He just died. Okay. Okay. They need
let
to calm
show
the
you understand now.
Fucking. Okay, but it comes in with all cooldown, does it? Nice.
No.
Yeah. I don't know why you got worried about freezing up. The guys with the big axe are not here.
Yeah, I killed that bitch.
The manager's not here at the moment, so you're good.
Yeah.
Whatever is, eh? Capture the clip. Okay, mate. Thank you, but don't do that again. They got leap and everything. It's like playing hunters in the arena. Yeah.
back and we're done.
Yeah. So Jack, when you get in Street Fighter, man. And maybe you can show me combos. Ah, fucking this thing.
Don't worry, RS, I brought loads of friends too.
Yeah, that's nice. Super nice. It just went out just in time as well. Yellows for days or weeks. Where we gotta go? Middle, is that? Yeah, middle, huh? Middle down. I'm not sure yet, bro, to be honest. It's really good, but I don't want to spend 50 quid on something that I might not like. Yeah, it's reasonable. Yeah, I know the feeling, Jack. I feel like this about other games as well. Like, I enjoy watching them, but I just can't play the fucking game. Like, Path of Exile sometimes, I like watching them, but I just don't know. Can't play that fucking game. Taste if you can, please. Yes, please. Oh, not much. Oh, babe. Chicken dinners. Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. Oh! I'm dead. God damn it! Kali was supposed to protect me.
You are up, Boris, you know that, right?
Oh. What we got here? Rare gloves.
I just found an ancestral and amulet, but it's literally I need to roll everything on it. It's not even worth fucking keeping.
No, it's fine sometimes. Yeah, I put it on. If I don't like, I'll remove it then. Never good helmet, man. What?
I got a million mobs done by me.
Bring it here, quick.
I can't! It was way too many. Yeah, that's fine,
though. Oh my god.
Didn't see how many.
I just melted all of them.
Yeah, it's so sad to say, but you know when you group like a million.
Yeah, and everything just dies. I love it.
I don't want him to nerf everything.
No, that's what I hate about nerf. Just stop nerfing. We like the game as it is.
Yeah, it's such a good release as well.
It's fucking stupid. Like, this game is not even competitive. Like, why are you nerfing everything? Ow!
Wow.
That explosion is nearly killing me again.
Please, while I will in a bit there.
Oh, you have to be inside there. Haha, that's what she said.
No way.
That guy should be annoying now.
Oh, I got too much shit on me,
but. Oh, shit! Well, I'm gonna go use my cooler.
Don't let him out if he wants to go out, I think it's...
Willpower. Yeah, willpower could be good. Okay, willpower, crit. Maybe we'll try. It's a maybe stuff. It's a maybe stuff. Oh, Jack, did you watch that last night game when I fought that other guy in Splatnum? Man, those are some sweaty matches we played. It was Splat 2, and he's like, I was nearly beating him. It was such a good matches. Holy shit. Should have added that guy and fucking play him again. XP is crazy, huh? Really cray cray. Plenty of gold. Let's go. God, I wish we had a pet, man, to pick up gold for us. Oh my god, it's so annoying. Okay, I'm stuck. No! Oh my god, I'm dead. Fuck's sake. Okay, dude. Then he killed me again.
Yeah! Get him down from there. Make sure he didn't start climbing that bomb.
Oh?
Go on then.
Oh, this could be huge. If I can get crit on that, that would be massive. Done now, was I? Yeah. Ah, yeah, yeah. Ah, yeah, yeah.
Oh shit, my fucking pole's gone. Bollocks.
Just repeat to me then. Oh. I'm gonna have to leave game and then invite them.
Let's go.
God, it's elite, man. Oh my god, the shaman is just annoying me. What tank is? Ugh. Stack.
Oh my god.
What's Gon doing here? I've got to use mine, and there's a lot of mobs there. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, fuck off. FFF.
Liz, shut the fuck up, man. She's leading a fucking sweet song.
Oh, fuck off.
Daddy's coming. Daddy'll come.
I'm full already. Oh, come on, man. Fucking speed at his spiders. Bro. I really want to skip the song. Oh, this fucking spider is ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Oh my god, he's alive, except that. There's no way, dude. Uh oh.
Where I died, yeah.
I just pulled another two groups. Okay.
Yeah.
I was already busy with the spider, never mind, let's just add more. It's just stun, freeze, balls. It's just, come on, man. Get a grip. Oh, crits, nice. Oh, ring, ancestral ring, that I will take. Alright, I need, I need salvaging and shit, man. I need to repair, sell, repair, you know? So ring is good And ring is not good. Ring is dog poo poo. Boots might be good. The staff is definitely good. We shall.
Phantom Fancy.
Yo, Vardy, thank you for the follow. Fuck. I looked too fallen and I died. Fuck's sake. Those elites now reset the health, didn't they? I'm sure they reset the health now. Fucking dead as well. I'm just gonna ignore them, to be honest. And there's more here? Yeah, there's more here. Okay, fuck's sake. I'm gonna have to kill it, guys. Okay. You died as well?
No. I'm not even there, I'm in town, sorting my gear up.
Alright, that's it. I'm just gonna ignore those fucking elites.
No, I'll be there now, I'll fucking do that. Just, you gotta say, Daddy, please help me, Daddy.
Fuck that.
Alright, where are they?
Bottom. At the bottom.
Yeah, you gotta say, Daddy. Oh, Daddy. Please help me, Daddy.
That's a very insulting word, I can't say that.
Oh, see how it is.
Oh yeah, yeah, there's a wall straight away. Okay, guys. Aha! Oh, I got debated by a shrine! I'm dead. Fuck! I went to get a shrine and it's one of those shrines where you click it and it spawns more. Fucking hell, man. I can't count. There's a lot of mobs there. I pulled three groups. So be ready for freeze, wall, fire, poison, you name it, they have it all.
That's right, bro, I'm fortified.
They have all talents.
And barriers, I get a lot, bro. They got all their talents.
They got all their talents.
The other guy you were worried about, was it? That one over there. Oh god, yeah, you are right.
Oh, and I can slam them. That's it, that's it. Oh, with your buff.
All I do is spin, 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 no matter
what. With your buff, I'm gritting 150k's, which is pretty nice. That's why you should stick with me more often.
That's a green shrine, bro. I'm
not ready. What does that do? Stuck. Man, these fucking stuns and freezes and crazy. Oh, can they stop spawning us on this side, by the way? That'd be fucking great. Would be fantastic. Yeah boy, 59, let's go. One more level and we get massive upgrade on the gear. Yeah.
I just want levels at the moment.
Levels definitely the priority overall.
Yeah. I'm just trying to make a lot of money, a lot of mats.
Once I was stuck in that corner, I was fucked. Ficked. Check something, I said.
I had a new mount skin. That's good. Tails, stop learning how to swear in different languages. She's like a puta, mierda, which is fucking Spanish, man.
She's That's quite funny, man.
Leave. You're a puta, you're mierda. Karen. This guy is called Karen, and his thing underneath his name is Dirty Trash. Leave that dungeon, bro.
Hold on, man.
Alright. Gotta roll a cigarette. We got our popcorns. Where's my jacket? Oh, I got it. What? What does that mean? Oh, that's shit, didn't it? What's that? She's learning how to insult everyone in different languages. Will you make him a drink, Lails? Go on. Quick. Give him the phone as well. Is the phone dead or not?
Right, we out. We out.
You're out, yeah?
Yeah.
Leave party, yes, and then. Go. Accept. Right, back in we go. Smoke, bro. I'm in the dungeon, so you can just go ham in here if you want.
That's cool.
Remember to use a pot as well, so for that 5% extra. Only a weak one, but still worth it.
No, for sure. Right, Paragon board. First we're there. We've passed the end, so we chase forever. Cause this is all we know. This feeling's all we know. All right, my bike up to the road, down the streets, right through the city. Not yet unlocked. Oh yeah, there we go. So go here. Ah, oh, shit. They're fucked up. Okay. Okay, she's got pulverizer. Oh god, it's so hot in here. It's so bloody hot in here. Over here. Yeah, I was gonna say there's no fucking way. Oh my god, these fucking spiders, man. Oh, okay then. Oh, really? No! Oh, you fucker, man. I was right next to the fucking heel thingy. Ah, bastards. I swear, slow this fuck all to them. Absolutely fuck all. Stun was good though. Fucking shaman, man. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's like triple poison on me. Fuck's sake. It's fucking game, man. With each level, they feel harder and harder. I see what you mean now. With each level, this game, it just becomes harder. You just don't feel stronger, you feel weaker each level. It's actually insanity. Yeah.
Hello.
Hello. Getting my ass off right now. There's like multiple.
Where's your survivability icon?
I haven't got any yet. Oh yeah, that was a good kill. Kill that fucking elite, man. Oh man, using my ulti with that is nice. Holy shit. Yeah.
Nice as my spin though.
Nah, bruv. It's actually really nice. Oh!
Shit. Oh my god! What did you do?
Oh, critted like over 200k.
Fucking everything died.
Fucking hell. Those buffs are nice. Oh! Bro, I swear, poison? It's such an OP. It doesn't matter. You can even have poison resistance, right? It still does the same damage to you. I think I watched Griparian video this morning about him explaining the like resistance don't actually work on this game, which is really dumb because this is a very important mechanic. You know. Yes. Oh.
I like it when you do that slab thing when everything dies.
Yeah.
Fucking hilarious.
But I really need your buff to do that big fucking thing.
Yeah.
I mean, once I have my ancestral items,
You need survivability is the only thing you're lacking, really. Your damage is there, 100%.
Nah, but if I can't get that chest, I can't really do much about it, can I?
Yeah, I'm still looking for my fucking pole.
And I know it's very rare because a lot of them didn't have it for a long time. Oh, come here.
Buff. got rid of the poison box.
What buff is that? Okay. Can't take damage. Well, accept that. I is immune. Oh, we got a buff, Cal. Come here. I'm keeping him. Don't attack. Yeah. Alright.
And go. Lol.
Do you know what would be perfect as well if special was here? With this trap that pulls everything in.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
He was doing it for me yesterday, man.
It's so nice, isn't it?
But... I need my whirlwind pull. That's what I'm desperate for.
Yeah.
And I know it exists because I fucking seen someone use it.
Buff?
Yeah, but
well, it's a bit late now, but if I can die.
I just had something really good. Ancestral unique. Oh my god, what a shit item though.
All the hype for nothing.
Yeah, absolute trash. I just won that fucking whirlwind, everything else is getting discharged.
I didn't get a buff, I think.
3 seconds of buff.
Okay, you ready?
Buff! LOL!
Fuck, I stood on fire for too long. Should have pulled them before.
Yeah,
oh, swell.
Yeah, one more and then log out, log in, blah 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 blah
blah blah blah blah blah
blah.
Yeah, dude, don't do that. I'm stuck.
Oh, there's a ton of friends over here.
Oh, fucking hell. I swear I'm lagging a bit. Like, the moment I was, like, away in distance and he still hit me. Like, come on. Big pull.
I'm coming.
Oh my god.
Come here.
Oh my god, our timing could not be worse. As I'm about to burst, he slams me. Come on, man.
Oh my god. I fucking got melted, bro. Right, we'll have to do it at the same time.
Fucking Moon Clan Shaman, man. Those little totems.
It was the slamming one. The guy.
Yeah,
like,
those slammings are annoying as shit. But those little totems, the red ones that just sparkles everywhere, they aids as well. They do so much DPS.
Pull everything. Pull everything.
I'm trying.
I pulled my group. Got your group, yeah?
Yeah.
Ready, bah.
Yeah. You won't let me DPS him, like.
I'm frozen. Bah.
I timed it wrong, I had no spirits to fucking burst. Bad timings. Okay, dude.
Watching elites get melted like that. I can res you.
Well, it's funny, we die just as fast. Got the axe. Terrible.
I gotta go back. I'm full.
Yeah, man.
Nice.
I got nearly 5. Shit. Nearly Furtado 5.
2 more levels and I get the new gate. I'll wait for you, beer. There's an event.
Yeah, man.
Buying or selling?
Yeah.
This I can sell. Goodbye then.
I need a repair anyway. For Shao.
I don't die that often, so I don't really need.
Oh, this could have been a good ring. Oh well.
My skills
match. Oh, swell. Once I'm 60, I'm gonna jump on a Street Fighter for a bit.
Yeah, that's fine, bro. I promise they don't make Roblox videos.
Yeah. We'll meet up after. Hopefully, Special will be online as well then.
Yeah.
3 of us could farm this so good now.
It would be mega quick.
I'm actually, what I'm gonna do as well, before I log off, I'm gonna sort this gear.
Yeah, do that.
So, and I think I'm just gonna spec him to Shadow now. You remember?
I think he started yesterday doing it himself.
Yeah. Because. Remember the build I was playing on my rogue?
Yeah.
That build that I'm gonna do for him.
He loves the game, but he just. I don't think he played. What's it called? Diablo 3, so he doesn't really know.
Well, he liked Path of Exile. He actually likes this game.
No. That's what I said. He really likes the game, but because he's still new at the game. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
He doesn't really understand builds and stuff.
Oh, what? What even hit me?
Nigga. I can res you.
Can you?
I tried, but then I got stuck. I have to wait another 6 seconds. Wait, and now I can. There we go.
Are you doing bleeds? What build? Are you just
bleed? It is bleed, yeah.
Bleed spin. Vulnerable. Like, so I told you from beginning they were gonna be good, remember?
Yeah.
You didn't want it first.
I'm still following the fucking build that you passed me in.
Yeah, which it was with bleed, and you said I don't want bleed.
Yeah.
But bleed is good. How much your bleeds doing now?
It's crazy. It is dumb crazy.
It should be like really good, isn't it?
It is stupid. I deal like when I spin, it's like 40k constantly.
Oh fucking hell. On top of like, your other damage?
Yeah. On top of that's without my war cry as well. And now my paragon's got to a point where every time I shout, it's reducing cooldowns of my shout, the shout by 2 seconds, and I've got a legendary passive which allows me to reduce the cooldown even further, which means that my shouts are pretty permanent.
Yeah. That's what I told I told you about the item. You know when you use your shouts?
Yeah.
I mean, obviously, you probably don't have a problem with rage now, but when you have your shouts, it increases your rage, like, constantly.
Yeah.
You're never out of rage.
My rally and cry increases it, and also my call of the ancients.
Yeah. Oh,
so, like,
ready,
as
ready?
I've done it.
Are you behind the wall? Absorbed all. Oh my god, come on!
My what's it called, challenge and shout, it gives me like 40k, like crazy 40k.
I just can't believe how many nerfs we got in the first fucking week of the game.
Yeah.
Every class is nerf. You know what it is, right? Because Blizzard didn't want people 100. Yeah, way too fast. Yeah. I was like, okay, well, maybe nerf on season 1, but not now. Oh, man, let me stun him.
Oh no.
Is that all clear now? Oh, I think there's nearly at the top on the right. Where's your friends, guys? Where's your friends? Is it just you?
No,
get ganked.
Right,
Oh my god, fuck off.
Oh, I don't know, I gotta leave dungeon. This is the log now, this isn't it?
Yeah. Some guy levels 97 farming this. Oh my god. 97.
I need to get the level 100 so I can find my fucking.
Lol.
What do you mean, lol?
He's still level 100. Yeah. No shit, Cal. We all need to get level 100. Like, fucking hell. That's the whole point we're playing the game with. No one ever said, like, I need to get a level 70 so I can play the game. Like.
Yeah, and then stop playing.
Yeah. Yo, should we wait there? Shouldn't we wait this guy? Kinda right. He's in the party already.
Special said he. On early, but I don't know what the fuck he is.
Oh, I'm gonna grab there. Yeah. Oh man, he's not gonna be happy. The rogue's been nerfed as well. The twisted blade. The twisted blade's just been nerfed as well.
The twisted blade's build.
Yeah, just been nerfed as well. Kind of sucks. Don't slam me.
Slam me, though. Ancestral ambulance. Oh my god.
It's a trap. Oh, fucking obols. I need to spend some, or hold on a sec. I'm maxed out. Where is it? All up there, all right. Ciao. Should let him mount up here. Oh my god, there's so many here. Oh, there's a chest here. Yeah, Chris chest, Carl. Lol.
We got a pulse active, no?
Yeah. About to run out though. Ding 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 ding.
Well, amulet, ancestral amulet. Let's go. See what you got. Oh my god, it's fucking shit.
Yeah, they usually are, not gonna lie.
Aba.
Oh, I just increased my damage and power gun level. Damn, Daniel.
Oh yeah, I gotta do mine.
Damn, Daniel. Alright, now I need to find pulverizer shockwave item and then can start changing up my build for sure, man.
Bow show. Are you dipping now or no?
No, finish the dungeon first.
All right. down all the way up.
Okay, man. I like your buff, though.
I like your mom.
Yeah, maybe. Everybody likes my mom. Back. Okay. Well, that was like super duper lag. Not good, not very nice. Kind of fucking bullshit.
Well done.
Oh my god, what am I just critted him? The fuck was that? Okay. Okay, guys. They're dead as fuck. Don't know why I critted them, but... No! No, come on, man. God damn it, Shaman. God damn it. Oh my god, that's how we clean stuff. Yep. I can't wait to see what I'm gonna do in full ancestral gear. Luck. What's your XP now?
Oh,
okay, never mind. It's like, what's your XP now, dude? Instant died. Oh, Kyle, there's a legendary there. I will come and collect. Don't think that I won't, because I will. Definitely lagging. Am I dropping frames? Thank you. I will have some because I died as well.
Money everywhere, Jesus.
I am full again. How nice. Good items? No, I guess not. Wait, actually. Nah, that's enough. Such gloves, and is it good? It is not. It is not. Did you kill everything on the bottom left?
No. I don't know. Yeah.
You sure? I know, I don't know, yeah. Interesting. Should we kill the boss?
What boss?
This boss.
Dungeon boss.
Yeah. Just to see what he's like at the end.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll go get the thing. Let's summon him.
Oh, I need to upgrade my gear, sir.
Hulk's boss. One. Are you grabbing that one? Oh, for fuck's sake, go.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll go grab that one. I just need yours, Kyle. Whatever you're doing.
Killing mobs.
Whatever you're doing. Whatever, Trevor. What the fuck? Where the fuck did he come from?
Yeah.
I'm stuck. That's GG for now.
Yeah.
Gang, gang. Alright man, I'll catch you in a bit. Alright. It is time. It is time.
And she'll break the glass. If you try to cage her, she'll light the match. Well, she's like an animal, it's in her blood. She will turn every chain into dust, into dust. Into dust.
This is Andre once again from Trap Nation. Hope you're all having an incredible year so far. With the success of the last mix we did, I want to do another one, but this time where we showcase our label, Lowly Palace. Just a reminder as well, all music in this mix is free to use on YouTube if you include the artist's socials and a streaming or download link to the song in the description. That's enough talking for now though. Enjoy the mix, everyone.
Special. Online. First practice. First training. Training room. Ten. Ten.
Sure
smart
thing.
Choice.
Let's dance.
Go, Tom! Go, you can!
Shoryuken! Let's get Shoryuken!
That hurt.
A new challenger.
Gotta do this.
Round one. Fight.
Hadouken!
Round two. Fight.
How's this?
Ken wins!
Awesome bitch.
Locked on.
Cammy.
That was
wins.
A lot of button bashing going on there. No respect or anything.
Round one. Fight.
How's this?
I literally. Literally just spamming shit, man. Oh god. Smashing the same thing over and over because it's on plus. Oh my god. So laggy as well, like. Fighting Cammy on two bars is actually painful, holy shit.
Here comes a new challenger!
Oh, here's another bullshit.
Get in the
round one. Fight.
How do you expect?
What?
Hadouken!
Fucking gone.
Hadouken! Hadouken! How's this? That's right.
Round two. Fight.
That's alright.
Don't worry! Don't worry!
What are you waiting for? I don't have time to play.
Alright guys, I'm gonna take a break for like half hour or something. I'll be back streaming after. Thank you for watching.
What are you waiting for?